Hello guys, this is Ben Hughes Racing here. This is round 10 of the Twiggy Trophy, the final round of, on a Wednesday night. We'll find out tonight if we'll come down for the next season. But we'll have to see. Just one. I've done a few laps around here, but not tonight. So this will be the first few laps I'm gonna do around here. So I know it's the thing is moving up and down. It's because beyond mod. And I've had my hair cut since. Not. Feel right, but anyway, we'll do this. Just gonna sort out. Right, already. I think we'll have to get going. Cause then I've gotta swap it all back over to PlayStation 4 for the race tonight, because it's on PlayStation 4. It's gonna take a while to get used to this, guys, but I'll do it. I knew that would happen on the first lap. I knew. That won't count, but at least I've now got my foot in. You know what it feels like now again. So let's see what we can do now, people. Thank you. I got that wrong. Oh, if I get that wrong, mate, I want to kill somebody. Holy moly. Gotta keep pushing people. This is gonna be the last one anyway. Go across the line, this is the last one. Till race. There you go. And the wing, nope, wings still there. There you go, yeah, suspension's busted. But anyway, guys, I could go a lot faster, but I'm not gonna risk it. But anyway, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this, but I will show you the world record at the minute. Hold on, I haven't got it though. People wonder if I've got it now. Find the blue button for my steering wheel. But anyway, I'm gonna head now. I'm about to PlayStation 4. And there's the world record. 153.299. So, do whatever you like to do. If you beat it, you beat it. But this is not on the PlayStation, this is on PC only. I do all my practices on here. On the PC one, it's because when I do the practice on here, the VR helps for the race. Sometimes I don't do the practice of the rain, I mean the dark, it gets a bit, my brain starts freaking out, but, you know, it's still good. But anyway, hopefully you all enjoy. But I'm off to go and join the boys.